Hey Jim, this is Steve looking at your plan here, and I would just say off the bat, the biggest problem you got going on here is you're just taking the painter tool and painting these walls. I mean, if you look at this wall right here, it is an 8-inch concrete wall, which you've obviously just taken the spray can and sprayed it. And so what's happening here is this wall is actually you've sprayed it and it's extending all the way to the corner, and then this wall starts. So if you look at your floor plan, here's your door, here's a garage, you're on floor zero. And I've already fixed this. No, well, I've already shown figured out how what's wrong here. If you take this wall, this is the wall that's beige that you're seeing the end of it, and use the corner tool down here. Edit wall layer intersections, and you just pull it back. I think you can just pull it back here to 45 like that, and then you look at it here in elevation, and it fixes. I think that's what you want. If you want this siding here to be the same color, well, you just take the spray can and spray it. But it looks like all these walls might have to have their intersections fixed. I don't know. Let's see here. Yeah, it looks all right. That may not bother you very much. It looks like there's a little bleed through here on a corner. Let's see here. It's this wall. So if you do the same thing, and you pull this back to like that, it might help. Come on, computer. There you go. Yeah, see, that fixes it. So use that, edit the corner section. But I mean, in reality, you should be creating wall types with these colors and not painting them. But maybe you're just doing like a quick study here of this and it's just easier. But when you paint the walls, when you open this wall and you go to the materials tab and it says lap siding painted, that's the telltale sign right there that you've just painted it. If you want to change it to the default, you go select material here, go to the library, and then when it opens, just you do this, click use default material, and it'll change it to the default, which you don't want to do, I don't think. But anyway, that's my idea on what's probably going on here. Hope that helps.